Using 3D printers to fabricate molds for low-volume injection molding can reduce costs, shorten lead times, and help bring better products to market. Founded in 2005, MultiPlus provides manufacturing services to over 250 clients per year, many of which require small batch production. We've partnered with MultiPlus to walk you through the steps of the injection molding process using 3D printed molds. Begin by designing the mold using common design for manufacturing principles. 3D printed molds can incorporate the same components as metal molds. Upload your design into Preform, Formlabs' print preparation software. Prepare your print and send it to the Formlabs 3D printer. Choose a material and begin the print. Rigid 10K resin combines high strength, stiffness, and thermal resistance, making it an ideal material for injection molds. All SLA 3D prints require washing and post-curing to bring parts to their optimal mechanical and thermal properties. In just a few hours, your 3D printed mold is ready for assembly. 3D printed molds are often designed to fit within the standard metal frames, which extend lifetime of the mold. Prior to assembly, you may choose to sand or machine the mold to meet critical dimensions. Assemble the 3D printed mold inside the metal frame. Ejector pins can be added to automate demolding. The mold is now ready to be used. Install the assembled mold in your injection molding machine. Insert the plastic pellets, input the required settings, and begin production. Formlabs 3D printed molds are capable of withstanding hundreds to thousands of shots, depending on the part design and molding conditions. Using compressed air can accelerate cooling time, which is typically longer with plastic molds. Whether you're looking to design functional prototypes with end-use materials, fabricate pilot production parts, or manufacture end-use parts, using Formlabs 3D printers to fabricate injection molds is a cost-effective and quick way to produce parts in limited quantities.